2017. I'm here with Walter Emanuel Jones, the original Zack from Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Walter, thank you for joining us.
Hey, that's me.
So, we wanted to do something special for Comic-Con 2017. They've set up a very exclusive booth at Bandai for you to morph into one of the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers with this lovely blue screen in the command center. So, what we wanted to do was have Walter actually teach us, you know, appropriately how to morph for this experience.
I'm going to teach you how to get your morph on.
So, of course, you've got your Mastodon coin.
Got the Mastodon coin.
So, I'm going to be rocking the Dragon coin. Sorry, Jason. Frank, you're not here. This is mine. So, Walter, can you teach us the process?
First things first.
Okay.
You have to hold it in your right hand.
Okay.
Like so.
Yes.
Right hand.
Okay.
You're going to put it behind your back.
Okay.
When it's morphing time, you say it's morphing time.
Okay.
Pull out your morph and turn it out.
Okay, so you just did a whole twist thing.
This.
So let's
right out like that.
Okay.
This down.
Okay. It's morphin' time!
Mastodon!
Now I did it upside down. Okay, hold on, so that's the trick.
That's okay.
Why we're doing this.
Not
right.
Everybody can be a morphin' ranger right away.
Well,
it takes a minute.
Hopefully someday, you know.
Skills.
Yeah, you also have years of training with this.
I do.
Okay, so then there, and
there, and there.
Okay.
Okay. One, two, three.
It's morphin' time!
Mastodon!
Dragonzord! Exclusive Bandai Gold Ranger Zeo communicator, as well as other exclusives. Hopefully, we'll snag one here. But stay tuned for more exclusive coverage at ComicsOnline. Walter, thank you as always.
See you later.
Dragonzord.
It's